untattoos the name of a sin onto your chest and carves it out? Why would anyone be a Peggy? I mean, say what you will about Catholic priests, and believe me, you can say a lot, but at least they only make you say a few Hail Marys when you sin.